actually got it set up to where it'll work. Alrighty then. I think I'll put my birthday in this time. It would help if, I tried doing this recently, and I actually was having a lot of trouble getting it to work right. Wait, do I have the microphone on? Good. Resisting an urge to make a reference. Resisting an urge to make another reference. I'm not really sure what I want to name my ranch. Oh, I know. You can name it after the emulator I'm using. Yeah, come on in. Sorry about that. Needed to mute my mic for a bit. This is actually my favorite version of the Harvest Goddess. It's the prettiest. Theory that Jamie is actually the child of the Harvest Goddess. Apparently that's what it sounds like when Harvest Sprites knock on your door. I'm hungry. I haven't actually had breakfast yet. The Harvest Sprites suck. Kind of annoying. There's one version of Harvest Moon that where they weren't really annoying. But otherwise they are. Did a good job rendering that as a statue. She really does look like she's been turned to stone. Hi, lady. They weren't talking to you. I love how she panics when she gets her first musical note. Lady, please don't start jumping all over my room. You hyperactive cat. Let's go, scoot. I love my little nuisance. It's doggo time. Hi.
Sorry to make fools of your recording, but it's important.
What?
Violet? I took Violet outside, some grass, and he threw up again. No more him eating grass for at least.
Okie dokie then. One of our cats is having issues. Poor little baby. Dog! Dog! Weather channel, sunny! Egg festival. I'm not sure what that one entails. I can't really remember. Okay, that's good enough for now. Alright. Got to clear me some land so I can plant me some seeds! I guess the first thing I really need to work on is just clearing things off. I'm gonna go acquire my axe. And I remember there aren't any seeds at first because they're not open today. Alright. Oh wow, I forgot how much land you get doing this. Not Y. It's not X either. Oh, okay. I'm doing a thing. Mm-hmm. my property line. You get a note for items thrown away, so... Yes, I see that! Let me grab my stupid stump! Right, wait. Okay, and... to get used to all the setup, but that's fine. Ah, all right. Oh, shoot, still had one. Old stakes are effectively useless for animals. Now... Okay. That's one spot. I'm still getting the hang of this. I'll throw that away a little bit. I'll go say hi to people. Oh god, my legs. Still hungry. Not in here. Of course. There's like a lot of people I gotta meet to get that out of the way. Can't go see the people in... Thank you. There she is. Ah! Nope. Right up. Sight. Yeah, he's a butt at first, but he gets nicer later on. Yay. One thing that's as important to get everybody happy and to not trip over everything is to pick up weeds. Doctor's office! Hey, kitty. Not in today. That's fine. Battery is not in at this hour. Alright. I go down here. Oh. Hello! I'm looking for the library. Or is it even open? Dad's using his tea kettle.
Okay.
Ow! Kitty, what are you doing? You better not have done. Why do you hate me so? No. You suck. Lady hit my bed again. At least she didn't hit my blanket. Ew.
Yeah.
There's like, I guess the library isn't set up yet. Huh. Okay. Oh, mushroom. That is honestly not what I wanted, game, but sure. To those of you who do not know what I am doing, I am deliberately exhausting my character. That is the wrong button. So that I might be able to get a specific note. You get a note for picking leaves, by the way. Oh! I just realized, sometimes you can get stuff on the beach and find items that should sure. Not always, sometimes. Like this! Although, I remember they do ship after 5 p.m. in this game. In some Harvest Moons, they don't let you ship after a certain time. Well, hello there. Let's get her to bed and say turn this off. I have stuff I have to do. Well, that concludes the first episode. Mm-hmm.